Welcome everybody to another presentation of the NBA Live on 2K Sports. With Hall of Famer Doris Burke and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan. On the sidelines, we have David Aldridge reporting. We've got the Washington Wizards and the 2010s team. And now Washington's starting group. Morris and Beal on the guard. Kristaps Porzingis is out there with Kyle Kuzma. And it's Gafford in at the five down low. Here's Morris following the basket by LeBron James. And the shot goes in from Kristaps Porzingis.
He proves himself a threat as a passer, the more dangerous he can become as a scorer.
LeBron drives in, lays it up, and banks it in.
Once he got to the gym, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Here's Morris, following the basket by LeBron James. Gafford passes to Kuzma. Great D that time from Howard.
Boy, this guy is a good finisher, so he misses a chippy. That's tough to take.
The putback. Great positioning on the putback.
His entire career, Dwight Howard has been an absolute force on the glass. Nice
play. It's going to require some great play calling.
Finding the weak link and then finding a way to exploit it. No one said
super easy. And making good use of
it. Passes it to Kuzma. Gafford kicks to Morris. It's good from long range.
Morris. And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice.
Now here's Curry. There's the three. After two misses to start the game, he's on the board with that shot made. Morris against Curry. And it's sent back by PD. Leading the fast break, and the basket is good. Outside, Beal. Over Harden.
Timeout.
And doing some dirty work.
Timeout call for 2010
team. Follows it up, Greg, with heavy duty jam on his mind. Would have put them on top. And it's Antetokounmpo with the ball. He'll bring it up for the 2010s team. Pass to Davis. Good. It's Harden with the assist. That's out too. Now the pass to Wright from deep. They grab the run miss. Yep, it counts. Porzingis has got 8 points. Shoots from the high post. Avdija with the rebound. Tipped away and taken away by Paul. Here's Leonard. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot. Here's Paul.
Go, let him up, Chris.
Wade feeling it out a bit. And stolen by Wright. And it's Wade with the rebound. Outside Leonard. Jacks up a three. Traps in the tray. 5 points in the game.
That's the end of the first quarter. With the score.
Thanks very much. Now, Kristaps Porzingis famously earned the nickname Unicorn.
Washington foul.
Of size and skill.
First personal foul.
Injuries have
first
held
team
back.
Foul.
But now a new team presents a new
opportunity.
He says, I'm going to take my game to the next level.
At the line for
because
two.
My body is going to be healthy.
And against Morris. Ball's not loose. And here we go. Wade heading to the hoop. And Wade slams it in.
And you can't be reckless with the ball around Wade. That's a recipe for handy in close games.
A different look for the 2010s team. Durant's checked in for Anthony. And it's James Harden in for Dwayne Wade. Here's the 2010s team with the ball. Here's James. Back at number three. He's a perfect 3-for-3 to start.
The assist from Howard.
Side. Good on the triple
point field goal.
Kick
Kicks it to Curry. Launches a three. Offensive rebound. Antetokounmpo.
Yes! And that's Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo.
And that.
Here's Kispert. Four on the shot. And that one goes long.
Boy, a miss like that would drive any score crazy, especially with the defender taking a push.
And the basketball
Curry.
With it. They've held a 12-point lead early. Curry from deep three-point range. Sinks it. What a move from outside.
His killer instincts just fanning the flame.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment and play the right way.
And can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
Here's Curry. Josh Conley on the shot. Good chance as he'll head to the line.
Defensive foul.
Steph Curry's knack for scoring through contact. His ability to maintain concentration.
Now here's Curry. Following the miss by Denny Avdija. A shot by Curry. No good.
He needs to look to try to drive inside and get going. That outside shot is simply not there.
And with that, the 2010 team lead is
good a shooter as he is, you have to have the confidence to take that shot. It might not always fall.
And for most guys, I think you only want to take that shot if you
get
a heat check.
Now Beal for Davis. They get it back.
That's the end of the second quarter with the score.
Give him credit. Good.
48.
It's been all about Stephen Curry.
The hard reset button. We saw from teams in recent years like the Sixers.
Kyle Kuzma.
The fact remains that this is a franchise that has destroyed a 50-win season in 1979. So for the patient diehard fans in the DMV, it seems to wait for a true contender. They take a lot
longer.
Some solid defense there from KD. James with it. Running now by Morris. Got that bucket in and that time out. Curry's got it.
And they have been relentless from deep. And you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense.
LB James slamming it.
His hand
assisted by Stephen Curry.
Totally throwing off the defender with that move.
The wide open look here for Kuzma. And again, Washington, no good. Here's the 20 Jets team with the ball. Big run right now going for a lot too. And that's good by the boss.
Can't be with the assist.
The big move. They continue.
Points in the game. Curry. Curry outside. And beyond the arc. And then some. Curry's got. Now, here's Kispert. James covering. Shot clock at six. Porzingis to two. And
Kuzma. 2010 team foul.
First shooting for the
first personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Wizards. Kristaps Porzingis. At the line for two.
Stay away from injuries. This guy is a big time threat.
Washington make Kendrick Nunn in for Kyle Kuzma. Right side. From downtown. Good on the three-point shot. Harden's got five.
From beyond the three-point line is just special.
And they're running. Here's Howard. And Howard with the stuff.
That's a double.
CP3 with the assist.
That's right. A great defensive play. Then the emphatic stuff.
Let's see if that serves as a momentum builder. What a great sequence for this group.
Morris inside, defended by
Monte Morris.
Yep, that one go. They have been really controlling this one.
You never want to be
complacent.
Assisted by Chris Paul. Out of the office for LeBron.
None against Wade. Paul for three. They get it back. And that one is good. Oh, it's got 6 points. That shot misses. Excellent D from Wade. We're making this a runaway.
The only question for me right now is just how big the lead will eventually become.
Assist by
Crispert, the pass to Avdija. And good that
Denny
time.
Denny Avdija.
We've got 33 seconds left in the third. Three-pointer, Wade. The putback, and Howard with the sound check points. Howard's got 12 points in the game.
Uh-oh, how about the death touch? Right.
And sent back by Howard.
There's a reason why Howard has so many offensive
tackles. Yes, and assist by Meadows.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
The very definition of quality transition offense.
That's the end of the third quarter with the score.
It's been all about Stephen Curry for the 2010 team. Look at our Mobile One Drive. Amazing control on display.
And even down big, the effort and energy is still there to try and make a comeback.
And that one's good. Westbrook,
even close to him, and he can't believe he doesn't knock it down.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot the two.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Such intensity, such willingness to draw contact on the interior.
Good news checkdown for Washington.
Two shots.
And Rose drops them both.
Has got to have a little bit more toughness about it.
It's stolen by Jacumbo. Moving it up. And Rose pulls it down.
That's one of Derrick Rose's specialties, finishing at the rim. Flex those muscles, D. Rose.
And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. It's stolen by Rose. Outside for Davis. And here's Giannis from outside. Davis, it's good on the
Anthony
putback.
Davis for two.
Talks for effort.
Knocked loose. Here's Rose. And Rose throws it down.
Rose. You hear that sound? That's the flushing of the toilet right there.
Greg, a fierce two-hander. And so it's none with it. He brings it up for the Washington Wizards. Pass to Gibson. Now none. To halt the run. The shot, no good. And it's the 2010s team taking it the other way. Rose passes to Davis. Over Gibson. And here's Rose outside. 2010s team with a fresh shot clock. That one good for two.
Davis for two.
The creativity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected
player. What you the ability to challenge and change shots without fouling.
And he comes up with the deuce. Rose has got 14 points here in the second half.
Getting it done on both ends, and it shows up in the score.
Well, what I love is the energy they're bringing right now. They're ignoring the scoreboard and playing hard.
Davis, the pass to Gibson. Six on the shot clock. Back to Davis. From deep. Westbrook pulls it in.
And maybe he thinks he has that type of range, but I'm not sure who'd agree with him.
I think we have to check his sanity because there's a number of better
options. Antetokounmpo's evolved into one of the better passing forwards in our league. If it's on you that much, you need to be able to find the open man.
And Rose throws it down with it down.
I'll tell you, right now,
it's Goodwin in the corner. And again, Washington, no good. Here's the 2010s team with the ball. A great fourth quarter, just giving up 2 points. Here's Anthony. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
That's such a high percentage.
Trying to get something going.
And a lot of attention on Antetokounmpo's offense, but don't sleep on the defense. He can defend every possession with intensity.
They
has put on, helping him on these tough finishes. Flexing on him there.
Here's Westbrook. And Westbrook throws it
down. Clutch play on a team level.
Right inside. He's covered by Westbrook. Here's Gill. The shot, no good. And it's the 2010s team taking it the other way. Here's Young. And that's off the assist by Westbrook. From past the arc, buries it from three-point range.
I love the efficiency he's playing with tonight. Not scoring as much as usual, but he's been effective and they're winning.
2010's team wins 58. A big thank you to all you fans who made it out tonight. Your support is what makes this possible. Please drive home safely.
For what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home, no doubt helps.
Tonight, folks, for our broadcast, for Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, and the rest of our terrific crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you next time.
I feel like the king of my city, Tony Montana. Whole lot of bands I gotta spend. I might go cop me a mansion. I feel like the king of my city, Tony Montana. I'm feeling godly. They wanna stop me. They tryna hold me for ransom.